As far as the visibility goes in this car, looking over your left shoulder, you don't have too much of a blind spot. But looking in your rear view mirror, you actually have a great view out of the rear. That glass is very nice. Not too much of a blind spot there. Of course, you have your side mirror. You can see my beautiful Lotus there. But you don't have too much of a blind spot back there. So overall, for a very small car, you have great visibility. Taking the roof off doesn't affect anything. This window in the back is fixed. All right, so let's go ahead and take a look at how you take the roof on and off this car. So we'll start on the driver's side. There's two pins located down below. You need to pull in. So you'll see those are the pins that I just released. There's also two stationary pins. Then you can start to fold in the cover. On the inside, you also need to release both of these pins by turning them almost 180 degrees. They'll come right out. And then we'll come over to the passenger side. We'll release those same two, pull them right out, roll up the cover, and then from there we can just take it up and put it back into the trunk. So the trunk release is located on the driver's side. And there's not too much room in the trunk. Of course, when you have the cover in here, it will take up most of your room, but hopefully since you're buying this car, you're not looking for a lot of storage space. Video, be sure to give it the thumbs up, click on that subscribe button down below, like our Facebook page, and follow us on Instagram. I'll see you all next video.